Well, the guitar fingerboard can be a little confusing at first. So one of the ways that a guitar player can get better acquainted with the notes on the neck is through messing around with different scale phrases and rhythms and ear training concepts. So stay with me because this video is going to run through a fun to play guitar fretboard game. So let's get started in game one. What we're gonna do is get started here by perceiving the neck, first of all, in three regions. They're gonna be comprised of five fret areas. So we'll have open to fifth, then fifth to 10th, and then 10th to 15th. Those will be our three regions: low region, middle region, and high region. Then what we're gonna do for the game is we're going to start with our first game here just having three notes. It's gonna be a selection of three notes played with a rhythm. And the idea is that we'll have a starting phrase. It'll be in one of our three regions. And then once that starting phrase is done, we're going to give you 30 seconds to find the exact phrase in the other two regions of the neck. So in game one here, what we're gonna do is start out with our phrase in the mid region. So I'll play it for you in just a moment. And then once you have that, we're going to give you 30 seconds to figure it out in the low region and in the high region. So let's start game one here with our starting phrase. All right, so now you've seen and heard the starting phrase for game one, played in the mid region of the neck. Now you're gonna have 30 seconds to find the next two exact copies of the phrase in the other two fretboard regions, low region and high region, okay? So we're gonna give you 30 seconds to do that. Get ready, go. All right, round two, let's play the game again, but this time we're gonna change two things. One thing is we're gonna increase the amount of notes in use. So we're gonna go up from three notes to four notes, and the other thing is we're going to invent a new rhythm that we'll have for our second game. And this time we're gonna start in the low region of the neck. We're gonna use some open strings, get that starting phrase going down there, and then it'll have a new rhythm as well, by the way. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna give you 30 seconds after showing you that one to be able to go across the neck and find the duplicate in the 5th to 10th fret region, and then the other duplicate again in the 10th to 15th fret region. So let's get going here with game two. I want to play you the starting phrase, and then we're going to move on to that 30 second break where you get to try to find those exact copies of the phrase in the other two fretboard regions, the mid and the high. So here we go, game two's starting phrase. All right, so now you're gonna have 30 seconds to find the next two exact copies of the phrase from game two here in the other two fretboard regions, mid region and high region. Okay, you ready? Get set, go. Well, I hope you had some success with that. If you want to keep going with this game, by all means, you can keep using the three-note groupings or the four-note groupings, or you can, you know, change rhythms up so that they're slightly different, maybe even make them more advanced. However you want to keep going forward is up to you. You can add more notes, you know, make the complex rhythms, whatever you want. The game works, though, to enhance a lot of areas, including notes on the neck, pitch location, ear training, rhythmic feel, and fretting range. So it's a really fun game to play, and I think once you work on it, you'll get a much better perspective of your guitar fingerboard. So I hope you had fun messing around with this guitar fretboard game. After a while, your knowledge of notes and how they operate across the three regions of the neck is going to get really good. And another thing too, be sure to try playing this game with some others. You know, do with your, you know, guitar player in your band or your friend who plays guitar. And when you do that, turn your back to the other players and have them learn the phrases by ear and add another whole ear training dimension to the game. Anyway, if you enjoyed this and you want to learn more about what I do as an online guitar teacher, head over to my website at creativeguitarstudio.com and get your free lifetime membership. And when you want more, you can always upgrade to either a basic or a premium lesson package and start studying the guitar courses I've organized for all level of player. So hope to see you on the website soon. Bye for now, and I'll catch up with you in the next video. Take care. Hey everyone, Andrew Wasson. Just wanted to make a quick announcement about creativeguitarstudio.com. You know, if you haven't grabbed a free membership yet, just head to the website, click on create account, fill this form out, and you got a free lifetime account to the website. Once that's in place, you can just jump into the members area here where we got all the lesson plans. And my quick announcement I wanted to make is I'm really excited because we've got the latest installment in the Advanced Guitar Program posted to the site. Now, in the Advanced Guitar Program is packed full of information. Each of these project lessons is around 2.5 hours of instruction. There's probably around 160 to 180 hours of instruction just in these lesson plans alone. The latest installment covers minor pentatonic, and there's 24 videos. This lesson plan is 2 hours and 45 minutes long when you run through all the lessons. If you've got a full premium membership, you can download the course files and an MP3 jam track. It's really quite the program. So if you're looking for a really serious guitar course online, right from beginner, you know, I've got the introductory program here, or intermediate, if you feel like you're more of an intermediate player and you want to work through, you know, lesson plans that are really geared to understanding the guitar fingerboard much better, you know, so if that's kind of your level, I've got those set up. But, you know, a lot of people really enjoy the advanced material. It's all the major scales, major 7 arpeggios and chords and minors and pentatonics and lots of improvisation exercises throughout here. So if you really want to jump into some great step-by-step material that is really organized, and in no way is it some kind of random guitar course. Like, I know I've heard so many complaints over the years about all the random lessons, and then probably for a lot of you, you're sick of the random lessons on YouTube that don't follow any kind of order and sequence. Well, you know, grab your free membership, start with that. But, you know, when you're ready to advance to sort of the next level there, you can grab one of my membership plans. Basic monthly memberships, $19.95 a month. And then if you want to upgrade to the premium package, you do save $60. It's a one-time payment of $179.40, but that does give you full access to everything on the site. If you want a great step-by-step, well-organized guitar course, just head over to creativeguitarstudio.com and set up your membership today. I've got 25 years experience teaching guitar and have written a well-organized step-by-step guitar course. Head over to my website at creativeguitarstudio.com and sign up for a free membership today. Join the thousands of members worldwide who have already enrolled. There's no need to try learning the guitar on your own. Let me help you become the best guitar player that you can be.